sentito un bip oggi.
Still, we're doing our best to provide our support to whoever needs to be supported. Soldiers, American families, civilian families, single people, and so. And sometimes we have to do anything that we can to still provide the support.
Our mission is to pretty much provide support to the soldiers, and we're trying to do that. And having necessary appliances and furniture in their homes, that's helping us fulfill the mission. So I appreciate the folks that I'm working with here in housing and in DPW. We facilitate the soldiers and civilians that are stationed here at Caserma Elderly or Del Den. So our job is to give them necessary appliances and furniture, temporary furniture and appliances that's going to stay with them on their whole term here, usually 3 years. We work with contractors on delivery and pickup. In the office here, we have one office person and myself that comes in every day to make sure that we can give all the information to our contractors, take orders over the phones, terminations and things like that, like when someone needs to leave. And everybody who's leaving now is exception to policy people. So those are the folks we're primarily working with now to make sure they're able to get out and we're able to get to their premises or their homes